Hello and welcome, fellow gamers. My name is Borek and this is another episode of 7 Days to Die Vanilla Series. Yes, we are back to our lovely base that I am destroying, and I am destroying it because, well, we need to upgrade it a bit because it's day 19, and as far as I know, in 2 days time the zombies will come. We'll come for a visit and we'll have so much fun. We'll have a tea or a coffee and a biscuits, and yeah, we're gonna party all night long. The same we did a week ago. Right, so on that note, I am destroying the base because I want to level this thingy-jig over here. As you can see, I have almost completed the floor. I'm still missing some iron. Well, actually a lot of it, but this is the way how you destroy the base completely. So I've been digging a lot, I've been doing some upgrades, I've been increasing my mining skills and getting few levels, of course, with that. Okay, that's almost done. Great. So hold this level will be actually made with wood. I'm planning on... Oh, hello! We have a visitor. How nice of you to swing, that you swing by. This is so cool. As you can see, I have made myself... Oh, the warrior achievement unlocked. I guess I have killed a few zombies, so that's cool. That's grand. So I was making shitloads of bow when I was returning home. That's why I have increased my weapon making skills, and that's really awesome. We need some. Well, as you can see, I have a shit ton of what do you call them, stones, ordinary stones, but I need to transfer them into forges so they can burn. Of course, this is going to be the wood floor as well. I need to upgrade it, but I don't have that much time. So this is the main fighting area that I will fight the zombies. I'll fight the zombies over there. So let's go up and let's see what is going on over here. Yeah, I have moved the last forge that was downstairs. Let me just turn that off because that's way too bright. And I'm just making a shitloads of steel, as you can see. Let's cook even more. That should be like 250. Well, 400. That should be enough to get this going. I'm making some iron because I need to upgrade the second floor. I'm burning concrete. Well, I haven't seen any screamers just yet, but probably that will change soon. So let me just add some stone to here so we can make more cement going, like so. And that actually, that should be enough. 500 wood is enough to burn like the whole stack of stones pretty much. So yeah, that's done. Okay, so let's take some cement and let's continue making that cement thingy jig over here. Holy shit, that's gonna take a while. Can I make actually, can I make cement mix over here? I think so. Can I? Yes. No. Shit, I cannot. So I need to make myself another one of those. Right, fire axe. I need to upgrade my fire axe. So let's start. Let's make this bad boy over here. And we could do, we could do the pickaxe as well, because there's a shitloads of grinding for me to do. I need to organize my stuff over here. As you can see, it's a pretty much a mess. I haven't been doing much lately over here. Holy shit, we don't have any food, any drink whatsoever. So let's drink, let's eat, and let's head downstairs because I want to show you guys a few things. Don't I have any meat? Holy balls, that's not good. That is really not good. Drink that, scrap that. Oh, let's not lose wellness. Let's not lose wellness. Right, so let me just go downstairs to our lovely pit and I will show you guys what I've been doing, because I want to make the I want the zombies to fall into the big hole, so we will be making a pit version 2.0, something like that. Snowberries. I'm just checking if I can, what can I eat? I can eat this while I'm showing you guys, because I don't think I have any food whatsoever over here. That sucks. Right, so let's go to the pit. I need to secure this corridor. And yeah, I've been digging. I've been digging a lot because we will be making this pit the great pit of doom. Yeah, let's go down. Let's go down and let's see what do we have over here. So, I've digged all the way to the bedrock, as you can see. And the plan of action is to increase the pit to 5 by 4. And why is that? Because on top there's going to be a drawbridge. Yeah, that's the plan. Over here, of course, we will have spikes, shitloads of spikes, steel spikes probably, and well, I am expecting some cops, probably a cop or two in this horde, but we'll see how it goes. Rightio, so let's, as you can see, I have digged all the way down to here, and I hope that we will be able to take this down, shall we? This is not gonna end well. This is not gonna end well. Okay, let's try from here. This is gonna drop. Okay, it's still holding. Woohoo! See you later. Oh shit! My frames are going bollocks. Boom! Sweet, fantastic. That was just fabulous. So now we have a great pit of doom. Some raw iron, that's good. That's just the rubble that we need to clean. I just hope that the rest of the pit won't fall down on me. And I still need to dig like this whole section over here. Closest to the opening of the drawbridge, but it's gonna be done in the night time with this pick, awesome pick. I'm just going into the stone like in the butter, so really, really no biggie. Right, and of course I will have a hallway all the way over there, so that I am safe, and I need to make some hiding spots, because if cops explode, they will surely damage our structure over here. Right, so this is gonna be the top of the pit. I'm not gonna be, I think the screamer just came. I'm not gonna be digging this, because this will support all the weight, and yeah, I hope it's gonna be great. I hope so. I know it will. I know it will, so no biggie. Of course, I need shitloads of iron, so I need to go for a grind to get more iron and burn it in the furnaces. Fortunately, I've made 3, so I have 3 dedicated forges just for the iron. Well, actually, 1 is for the iron, lead, and the brass. But the rest is just 2 of those guys are just for iron. Right, so I think it's highest time to go out and have some fun. We need to kill some animals. The entrance, the exit is a bit tricky, but eventually it will be a-okay. Of course, I will destroy this. This section will be destroyed. I will place down some, because it's going to be, I need to move this wall over here, and this will drop eventually, and this whole section as well, and I need to actually secure this thingy-jig over here like so. We can use the rest of the concrete. I think I'm doing it right, like so. Okay, sweet, and those pillars will be moved here as well. Right, but I will do it later on. This is just a support, so nothing will collapse, and over here we will have a drawn bridge. That's why there is a gap to place the drawn bridge in somehow. Right, So let me just go outside and check what the hell was going on. I think we had a visitor, so I need to get my bearings. Yeah, somebody came to pay a visit. Oh, thank you for the bullets. Right, and we will go out. I think today might be a dog day, so I don't know if that's the smartest idea to go out, but we have a shotgun, so no biggie. Right, be right back. Shit. Okay, guys, so I am ready to go, and as you can see, I was right. The doggies are here today. Dude, I'm over here. Dumbass. So we will be leaving, and we will be leaving. Let's go to this town. I will take the road down here and go over here, and we can check it out what we might find over there. Right, so where's that stupid dog? Let's let him be. Let's leave him be. Right. So off we go. I could use some gasoline, since I don't have that much gas for the bike, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, so I'll see you guys at the second city. Hello there, look what we have. I didn't expect that to happen, but since it is happening, so we are going. Let's get that airdrop, shall we? I think that's pretty close to the place where the treasure chest actually is as well. Another treasure chest that we might dig out. If we only could get to that airdrop, that would be awesome. Let's do some enduro racing. Unfortunately, I don't have my airdrops marked. But with this beautiful mini bike, it's not that big of a deal. So yeah, no biggie, look at that. We're just in time, and it's right over the hill. Well, the time passed by really quickly. But look at that, we are close. Sweet, that is fantastic. Oh, hello, Mr. Zombie. Let me just help you. Oh, shit, don't break my leg, you dumbass. See you later. Blunt weapons 36 level, that's fantastic. Right, so there's a lady. Ooh, look at that, another beaker. So, drug lab it is. Hello, how did I do that? When I tried to aim at those guys, they just bloop, miss me. And look at me, ooh, I'm gonna so stay here and get those guys. Because I need iron, I need shitloads of iron. Where's my bike? There it is. So let me just go up there a bit. Boom! And I will stay here. Oh, and there's something else. Some holy shit. What the hell is going on? My frames are going bollocks. That's quite interesting. I thought I saw something over here. Apparently not. So let's get down to business.
Here, piggy. Here, piggy.
Come here, bacon. Shit. I don't have knife with me. So let's go and let's make ourselves a lovely bone sheath. And let's get the meat, because I need the meat. Where was that zombie? Dead zombie. I need the dead zombie. Come on, game. Don't do this to me right now. Are you a dead zombie? No. Oh, come on. Don't tell me they decomposed already. Shit. Okay, let's go and get that stupid ass pig. Oh, yeah. Sweet. Thank you. Recipes, bone sheath, craft. Right. I think the piggy was somewhere over here. I know I'm gonna be smelly, but ha ha ha. No piggy. I need meat. I'm gonna make myself these two, probably. Because I think I can make those. And the meat was the last piece that I was missing, actually. So that's great. Great, and some feathers. Sweet, that's fantastic. Right, so let's check actually how far. Let me just leave that over here, and the beakers, and the antibiotics. Sweet. I have a shovel with me. So there is a treasure chest over there. So let's go there and actually let's check it out. So I will go there, dig it out, and get back to you as soon as I do. Alrighty, so the treasure it is. So let's check it out. What do we have over here? Holy shit. Dad's a rich bitch now. I am the rich bitch for reals, man. This is really so cool. So, having so much money, we're gonna go to the trader and spend it wisely. And I know we can also get some wood and sell that wood to him. For quite a nice amount of money, to be honest. I've seen that Z Nation did that. But before we do, I need to take apart this guy. Let's see what do we have in trash over here. Maybe we'll have some tires. Probably we'll go to the town because I have some chests down there and by the Ostrich Hotel, and we can sell some. We can sell some. What do you call them? Tires to the guy, to the trader. So I will get some stuff from here, from the car. Did I get an engine? No, just a lousy battery. But we can we can also sell that battery to him. Okay, so I will go to the trader and I will see you guys there. Alrighty, so I've made it to the trader. Had a stop to get some tires so we can sell those to the trader. And let's actually see what he has to offer today. Hello, Bob.
Welcome. Survivor.
Welcome.
Feel free to look.
Thank
around.
You. Let me just sell you these guys. For 240, yes, 280, nah, you don't want any more, you suck. A battery, that's great, 150, and I actually brought some burning barrels. Oh no, I'm not gonna sell them, and because I think they are needed to make a chemistry station, so I'm quite interested in that. Oh, holy shit, we have 300 cash, oh, we're so gonna sell it. Yes, sir, let's sell that shit. And we are increasing in barter as well. That is grand. Can I sell this? Oh, look at that. I can actually sell every single stamina drink that I make. And there's a shitloads of yucca fruit. And I have shitloads of sand. That's quite interesting. That's good to know. Sniper rifle parts, of course, I'm going to keep.
Thank you, Survivor.
Do I have anything on the bike, actually, that we can sell? Let me just double check that. We have a beaker, and I have shitloads of beaker, so I can do that. Let's not forget to lock the door behind us. Holy shit, it's 6 p.m. already. That's not good.
Oh,
right, do you care for a beaker? Yes, you do, so I'm gonna sell those two to you. Thank you. Right, so what do you have over here? Secret stash first. Play a vending machine? No thanks, I don't care about that. Auger parts. I do care about this reinforced steel upgrade, but that's 25. Ooh, heavy bandit gas mask. That looks so cool and awesome. Hazmat glove. Workbench. Oh, look at that. You can buy workbench. And minibike handlebars, I can make better. So if they cost so much money, and even a helmet. If this costs so much money, then I wonder. Battery? Let's check if we can rebuy this. So he gave me. Okay. So he gave me like 150 something. So he's selling for the 10 times. So if I would make the handlebars, mini bike handlebars, I could sell them to this guy for like 400. Well. That's a good offer, I think. Don't you want those? No. You suck. You suck. Okay. Spike club. Crossbow. Ooh, look at that crossbow. Look at that crossbow. But eventually I will get to that level anyway, with merging and shit. Cooler, old sink, flashlight. Dude, you don't have anything special. Those guys, I do have wood. Look at that. You really can sell... the wood. Oh, that's only 19. Well, that's not much. So forget what I said earlier on. Look at that, and he also have some iron. Minibay Quills does the stuff that I sold to him. Tools, fire axe, iron. Well, nothing special. Books. Oh yes, that's what I wanted to have. Mm-hmm. So now we will be able to make that juicy brewing finger jig. I hope so. But he doesn't have seeds. Don't have any seeds. No. That sucks, so we need to revisit him and get the seeds. But anyway, well, that's cool. Maybe we will have somewhere over here. No, doesn't. So that sucks. Well, at least we got that, and we have like 13,000 more to spend later on, like in an hour. That's like 2 days. So nothing special. You didn't have any special thingies. Right.
Much obliged, stranger.
Okay, so let's see. Let's read this mystical recipe. Hop seed, beer, and sign. We can make a sign? How do you spell? This is how you spell a sign. Oh, look at that! Cold beer. Let's craft that one up. And let's see what does it do. Ooh, cold beer. Can I place it? No, I cannot place it over here. That sucks. So, guys, I think that's gonna be it for today's episode. Well, I need to get back to digging, since it's day 19 and I do have like 2 days left, so probably I will just do some digging, upgrading and shit. I cannot get that wood, that's not good. Right, so I'm gonna return home, cut down the trees that are over there, do some digging down below. Let me just get a few of those guys, since I will need them as well, because I need to cook some stuff as well. Right, let's drink this for now. So okay guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it at least a bit. We did some building, we did some destruction right in the butt. Whew, fortunately I didn't throw this away. So yeah, as I said, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment about the gameplay, and I hope we'll see each other in the next episode, where we'll continue... where we'll continue making sure that we will stay alive on the 21-day horde. So till then, take it easy, have fun and happy gaming. Bye-bye. There you are. Juicy meat. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, mate.